Go live. Okay, DJ, it's going live.
Right, Loki's now. Eating my glasses. Loki, I can't see. You son of a bitch.
Calm down. Coach cannot be demonetized.
Oh god. Thunder is going down.
Oh god.
I'm pretty sure Marion's mad at me because I've stolen all of her scrunchies.
Marion has scrunchies?
I didn't know.
She keeps leaving them in my house though, but I keep wearing them even though I don't have hair.
I don't have hair either.
I steal her scrunchie. I'm wearing one right now.
It's okay, you know how boyfriends wear for their girlfriend's scrunchies?
Oh yeah.
It's like that, but girlfriend wearing girlfriend scrunchies.
It's like that, but gay. Come on, DJ, hop on.
Get on the dang freaking live. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and...
Oh my god, thunder.
Oh, I'm not
lying. You know, I just read this thing and it said, have you ever have a crush on someone who's not even good looking, but you're still attracted to them anyway? I'm like, man, that's called liking someone for their personality. Are you new here?
I am not good at liking people for their personality. I don't think I've ever liked a single person just for their personality, because, like...
Oh, no, same.
I'm never gonna date someone who I think is ugly. Sorry. But
here's the thing. A lot of people don't, because
that
in the
feel
end
a
they
lot better about myself.
You know what? That's a whole confidence booster. But I feel like the biggest confidence boost I've ever gotten in my entire life was a little child coming up to me and touching my hair and just calling me pretty.
Because
children have no filters. They don't lie that often. They don't lie. If they think you're ugly, they call you ugly. If a kid calls you ugly, you're ugly. Just thought you should know.
Unless that kid is your little sibling or your friend's little sibling.
Unless you're related to the kid. If a little, just random kid calls you ugly, you're ugly. If you're related to them and they call you ugly, you're not ugly. I don't make the rules, sorry.
I seriously don't know how the house is doing this okay.
It looks really good.
Yo, we might have to have a whole 5 people in the basement. There's not even 5 of us, and yet... DJ, are you on the live yet?
We could always, extend the house.
I'm scared, guys. Help me.
Why are you scared?
Because of the thunder.
Do you remember whenever Withorn was so irresponsible? They're out here in the middle of a whole storm that could probably kill someone. Thunder and lightning everywhere. It's pouring rain. And they're like, you know what? Car Rider has to stay outside. Have fun, kids.
That was fun times.
You were so scared. I felt so bad.
Ew, we were going through our roleplay phase.
Oh my god, please don't talk about that.
DJ, I can't read the chat. I have to open up a whole other tab to read the chat.
Oh, DJ's been commenting.
Okay, I'll open it on my phone.
DJ, Casey, please don't bring up our past. I hate my past so much.
Me too.
Like, y'all have no idea. Also, I hate that it started storming at 3. I hate that for us.
I'm scared. I'm climbing up Mount Everest right now.
Oh my god, TJ.
I really wish someone was here to, like, cry with me. I hate storms. I'm still partially, like, traumatized.
Good job, TJ.
You know, I don't know how I'm the traumatized one when Madison Klein almost died.
Oh my god, there's a woman.
Adjust.
Can they hear us?
Who's they?
Who?
on the live. Can he hear us?
On the
DJ,
live?
Can you hear? Okay, good. DJ, do you remember when we almost died at Withorn? Hey, not Withorn, Woodard, when the roof came off?
Time to figure out if Grace was lying about that.
My therapist remembered it. I was like, she was like, what's one of the worst moments in your childhood? And I said, when the roof blew off of Withorn. She's like, oh yeah, I remember hearing
Withorn.
That's Woodard, like the third time you've called it Withorn.
I'm not good with names.
How do y'all feel about freaking having a 2-centimeter long kitchen? Y'all come in here and decide what everything is going to be.
I'm mining.
I've been crying myself about the storm happening outside my window.
I feel like I'm always mining.
Yes, he is. What do you need, Mary?
I need people to figure out how to freaking... I don't know how to do interior design.
Okay, so the living room will be, like, the great entering room will be when we first walk in, and then the kitchen will be in this corner over here. No, the kitchen should be downstairs.
What? I have a downstairs kitchen once.
The rooms can be upstairs. The rooms can be downstairs. The kitchen will be over here. The dining room will be over here.
Okay. I don't know where over here is, because I'm like...
You know what? I'll go ahead and make the kitchen.
Please. Oh, God.
I'm stealing the furnaces from the community.
Why are you scurried?
Can I steal everyone's furnace?
No.
I want to steal it for the kitchen, though.
Casey doesn't care.
I don't care.
Casey's brutal.
Y'all, I don't know. I'm scared.
Why?
I'm sorry.
Oh, the storm.
No, it's not because of the storm this time.
What is it because of?
I need a bucket of water. You know, this freaking skeleton is shooting at me.
DJ, do you give me permission to steal your stuff? Because I'm going to do it.
There's two skeletons. I'm going to die. 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 I'm going to die.
DJ, why? Is that... Why?
Oh, no.
When you was a fat kid.
No, stop.
I don't care, y'all. I don't care.
Casey.
You know, I'm really glad I have cats now because I feel a lot less scared during storms.
Oh, yeah, now I remember why I ran over here. Yeah, I wish I had a freaking pet. Thanks for reminding me, Grace.
You're welcome, Mary.
Suck my dick. I had to think about it.
You know, yeah, I hate when I'm like, suck my dick, and Ileana's like, you don't have one. Like, ma'am?
What if you do? She doesn't know you.
All of them to assume I don't have one.
What did y'all hear that?
Hear what?
The thunder.
Yes, I can hear it. It's right outside my window, which I'm against.
Yeah, I heard that. I'm only 5 hours away, but I totally did.
I'm too scared to look out my window to see how bad it is.
Good.
Maybe that's for the best. We should start moving our stuff into the basement. Oh my god, there's a zombie.
I'm not okay.
Can y'all go to sleep?
Yeah, I'm going to sleep. Calm down.
DJ.
I can't.
DJ, would you enjoy me doing a haul of all the food that I have? How entertaining would that be?
I'm in bed. Why aren't you in bed?
I can do... It can be like an actual freaking... Yeah, sure it's vegan. I think so. Yeah, it's like...
Dang, this storm is bad.
Y'all go to sleep, I swear to God. Thank you. One of those videos where they eat and like tell their life stories. But also a haul at the same time, so it's like a 3-in-1.
Ooh, that's bad out there.
Stop looking outside, you loser.
No, I can hear it. I'm not looking outside.
Well, I can't. Yeah.
I can't. I'm about to die. I can't kill myself.
What dog?
I have one part.
Why do we agree to what?
Agree to stay up. Why did I agree to stay up this late?
Boy, this late? It's only 4 o'clock.
3. It's only 3.
Time zone, bucko. And 3 does not help your case. 3 is very early.
Yeah. DJ, how bad's the storm for you?
Wait. The guy in the top left looks like that one guy
DJ
from Grey's Anatomy.
Okay. I said, DJ, how was the storm for you? And he's freaking out. He's like, I saw light outside my window. DJ, that's lightning.
Y'all, I'm lagging so bad. It's not funny. I gotta dip.
Mary's lagging so bad she left the game. She yeeted.
She'll be back. There she is.
Hey, guys. The lag is... It's okay.
I can smell grass outside my window.
Grayus.
Yummy, yummy.
That's you, your yucky, grass. Yucky.
Okay, Mary, come here. I need Casey. Actually, come here. I need your opinion.
Aww. I'm in the middle of something.
Yeah, I don't care. Come here.
Jesus. Hold on.
Yo, I watched Green do this once. Yeah. Call me Gwien.
What? What, Grace? Okay, you're here. So, how should I place the furnaces?
Hold on.
Should I place them, like, here? And then place, like, the cauldron here?
I think the cauldron should be in the middle of these. So put a furnace here, and a furnace here, and then... cold in there.
Place the furnace down.
Oh shoot, my bad.
It's okay. Okay, so I'm gonna go make a cauldron. How do I make a cauldron? It's okay.
DJ, I can't read all that. You gotta go a little bit slower on my Twitch chat, okay? By the way, I'm accepting donations, so like, I'm kinda poor.
Hit her up.
Please do. I need a sugar
yummy,
daddy.
Yummy.
Fruit salad.
Oh, honey.
My yummy, brother yummy. Was stopping to that the other
yummy,
day.
Yummy, yummy. Fruit salad. I did my time.
Yeah, yeah,
and
yeah.
I won out.
I forgot you can make a, you can make a crossbow now.
You absolute freaking buffoon.
Yummy, yummy.
Lord have mercy on my soul.
You know, I feel like the best summer feeling
jokes
is...
Jokes on you, DJ. You are the single one.
Mary, is there something we need to know?
No, there's not.
Okay.
Oh my god,
Mary,
he's laughing.
Fruit salad.
Yummy, yummy. Yummy.
How do you make, how do you make, how do you make,
Grace?
She's having a spasm, a spasm.
A tripwire.
Oh my god, DJ, I felt that. When you said sad face, I really did feel that.
I got a golden apple.
Gapple.
Yummy.
Dude,
yummy,
I found a mine shaft.
Yummy, yummy. Bro, this whole call has been us singing, like, freaking hot dog. Friggin' fruit salad, and then us playing Minecraft and us talking to DJ.
Baby, what are you doing?
Nami,
I don't know how to make a tripwire.
Nami, nami, fruit salad.
We had to make one for,
crafting
cube one time.
We did?
Uh-huh. Yeah. We should play crafting cube in a minute.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can make DJ. You know what we should do? We should play The Blocking Dead.
Hey, let's go!
Are you okay?
I figured out how to make a tripwire.
Congratulations!
This is a whole glow up. I know how to make a tripwire now.
That's a glow up.
That's my new glow up. I can make a tripwire.
Hey guys, how's that one roof looking?
I can't see. I am busy making a tripwire.
Make it faster so you can go look at my beautiful thing. I've created.
I love it. That's amazing.
Y'all ever just feel like Catbug from Bravest Warriors?
Yes. I freaking love Catbug.
Who's your favorite one of the group?
Catbug.
What a loser. Mine was Danny. He was a cutie.
Catbug is the best.
I think I had a crush on him.
I think I
knew
the worm god dude. When he went, like, I really felt that.
When, what?
The worm god.
Yes.
When he, like, bored everything, I felt that.
Who just coughed and sounded like an old man?
I think it's DJ.
Oh my god. I thought it was Casey. Where's my steak? Somebody give me food.
Okay. Yeah, do you guys want to play the crafting team?
Wait, I'm hungry.
I'm mining iron.
Whoops, salad.
Casey, the iron will still be there.
I mine way too much. I want a board.
Okay,
yummy fruit salad.
Yummy, yummy.
I'm gonna go get a drink. BRB, guys.
Okay, I'm starting the crafting. You remind me of a babe.
What?
Oh my god. Good salad. Yummy, yummy. I'm gonna cry.
Why are you gonna cry?
The thunder.
The thunder's dying down at my house.
Mine's getting worse.
Casey, it's okay. You're probably at the worst of the storm, and it'll get better, I promise.
I'm scared. How did y'all not hear that?
Ew. Heck yeah, baby. Y'all,
what?
Ew. You know what, DJ? I gotta send a picture. It's so cute. I have like 5 bottles of it because, you know.
I love sleeping because it's like a teleportation device.
I don't have a bottle opener. This is gonna be heck.
I'm gonna cry.
Ah, guys, I got it. Y'all look at the picture of the cream soda I sent.
You're reminding me of me. Leave with the power. Power of voodoo. You do remind me of the unhappy.
Quiet.
Is everyone on? Nope, Casey. Sorry, poor Casey.
Y'all, look at the freaking cream soda.
Nothing, but I can't. It's aesthetically pleasing. DJ, the thunder is so loud.
I'm gonna vor. Let's go. War time.
Yes, DJ, it is. Are you okay, Chuck? Chuck came over to me and just started lightly pawing my everything. Wait, I'll be right back. I have to go to my phone and look at if it's raining or not. I'm not scared. And everyone at my house is asleep. I'm the only one awake. Yeah, I heard that. Why is it like... What?
It's Mary?
Oh.
I saw lightning in the woods. I changed my mind. I'm not going out there. I'm coming back in the comfort of my own room. Ew, it smells like Hunter's sweat, like what how Hunter made my sweatshirt smell.
Ew.
Go back to when Hunter was wearing your sweatshirt.
The other way around.
Listen, it's because he didn't have one and I didn't want to carry it, so he carried it and then he got lazy and didn't want to carry it. Was kind of scared for you when he engraved your name in bracelet.
I know, you were like, Casey, are you comfortable with this? And I was like,
I was very concerned. I was trying to talk all the way.
After this, I'm gonna get off my. Grace, you're freaking coward. I'm not gonna go to sleep on the
Why are you playing off Minecraft if you're not gonna go to sleep? There's no.
If Mary, just hop off.
Huh?
Mary,
that was not. It was me.
I'm sorry, Casey got off Minecraft.
No, I didn't.
What?
I'm trying to get on. I had to download the resource pack. You remind me of a babe. What babe? The babe with power. What power? Power do you? Who do you do? Remind me of the babe. What is it? Sugar? Egg? And what else?
Love. I actually don't know.
Is it like a pumpkin seed?
Pumpkin seed?
Is it pumpkin or pumpkin seed?
What is pumpkin seed? Oh yeah, the thing to use to grow the pumpkin.
I'm lagging too much. Really?
No.
I'm not gonna do it. What's an egg? I don't have an egg.
Okay, here.
I did it.
Good job.
Thank you. I always win at this one. No, I don't.
They said,
I'm so anxious. Where are we supposed to get string from?
The mine.
Where's the mine at?
Nah. Boy, I wish I could tell you, but I too am freaking lost and stupid.
Emeralds. Boy found it.
That lava gave me a
I'm so bad at this. I did not come prepared. I forgot you need to make sticks. I'm going kind of slow now.
Whenever you fish, you just sit and wait, right?
Yeah.
What, do you think you're fishing wrong?
Yay! And that's the first time I've completed that route.
Really?
What are you making? Somebody please, what are you making? Hello? Thank you. group. I kind of clean.
Oh my god. Don't you need iron to craft a, you need iron to mine some of this.
DJ, are you even freaking watching the live stream? No, this is the map. There's concrete everywhere and everything looks the same.
Ew, I hate that.
When my cat just freaking screamed at the other, I really felt that.
I found freaking coal. Why is there so much gravel? I haven't found a single piece of stone.
You're making us risk our lives for stone.
Where is the water coming from?
I don't know!
Where the frick is the stone?
No, for real, there was no water here ever. Why is it just now appearing? It just tried to drown me.
Why are emeralds easier to find than stone?
Where is the stone?
Last time I found the stone pretty easily, okay? I was pretty proud of myself for that.
Yeah, me too. They made it harder.
This is my one weakness, is stone.
Ooh, get out of my way, get out of my freaking way.
My shovel's about to break. No.
Yeah, mine too. I found where the water's coming from.
Bro, this is really making me rethink my life. Like, I feel like I don't even know what stone looks like anymore.
Me too!
I
found it. Oh my god.
Oh my god! I meant to make sticks and I made a whole crafting table.
I thought I made a crafting table, but instead I just put down 4 pieces of wood and I had to pick them back up again. There goes my shovel, y'all. This is GG for me. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah. What the heck?
I seriously hate this game sometimes. This game is not even a freaking game.
Okay, well, it wasn't going on my phone. I'm back on my phone.
Yay, you're back!
My game's not my game. My computer's really slow. My game's bad too. I'm so tired, I'm getting back in.
I'm scared.
Oh my god! Mom, I'm scared.
Oh my god, I think I broke it.
Do you want to see a tour of my survival pool? You're getting one either way, but...
There you go, it's restarting.
So basically, I spawned over here on that island. Like, I'm trying to think where I spawned. I think I spawned right here. And I saw there were these three islands that I thought were really cute.
I joined and it's all better now.
And there's my dog, sorry. So I decided I'd colonize this island first since it was like the smallest one out of the three, and it was the closest one. So, first thing I did was build my little house. Oh, why am I lying?
use my powers. It's not the best. I don't know. It's really just... Okay. I'm lagging.
Guys, you can select which one you play. Right, which one you want.
Grace, you're the only one who didn't know that.
I didn't.
I'm lagging so hard. This is not
true. Oh my
god.
I'm ready. After we play, I'm going to bed.
Casey, what do you want to do? Get back on Grace's realm or do something?
After we play one, if we're playing one more round, after we play one more. I'll reset the realm.
Okay, so I have my kitchen with the furnaces, and I don't know what that is, but that's there. I got me some sugar cane. I can't run.
Also, Mary, if you want to play around yourself, you can upload that world to the realm.
I have too much of a sentimental value to this. Anyways, here's my farms that you already saw. I got cows, rainbow sheep, pigs, wheat to breed, and here's my horse stables that I made. I don't know where my cat is. That's kind of concerning because I have a cat. Well, I did have a cat. This is my farmhouse. It's just, oh. Aww. I got chests that I can't open. There's a storage. That's all I have so far. I have a mine over there. No, a village is over there, and my mine is over there. I have boats on like every island that connect them, and the bridges that I built. I love my bridges. Matt is texting me at 4:38 in the morning. Anyways,
but whenever I get off, I'm gonna keep on the FaceTime.
Okay, you have fun. Oh God, why is she texting?
God, I'm tired, but I
shame.
I want to watch the sunrise, but I also want to go to bed.
I could stay up till the sunrise.
And my parents will kill me if I wake up before, I mean after 12.
Then don't.
And I gotta go to color guard.
When?
At what?
Then just don't go. It's probably gonna rain anyways. And if it doesn't rain, then it's gonna be...
Okay. Let me try again.
Oh my god, I just left.
You remind me of the baby.
How nice of her to say that.
What happened?
Yeah, I forgot too.
switched up the
Yeah. We did dodge it. Stressful, okay?
Is this lava right underneath?
Another drink of my cream soda, did it? I can't wait until we actually have to find an emerald. Cause like, I'm really good at that. Found diamonds! Like, yeah, really? You guys would be jealous.
Diamonds!
Redstone! I'm not able to because I forgot a whole ingredient.
Oh yeah, wait. Oh my god, me too. I completely forgot where the redstone is.
What do you mean forgot?
That's not where it is. I'm not gonna be able to catch it for the sake of it. Plot twist. I have to smelt my iron.
Me too.
Yeah, the instant smell. Because the freaking smelting ruined me like every game.
Uncap the jar.
Are you in the know? I'm baby, y'all. Sorry to break it to you like this, but.
Oh,
you
took my turn.
I know.
I feel like it's part of the challenge. Have you ever get the last thing in the furnace for automatic?
Well, how's your old mic then? How are y'all doing? I'm sorry that it's been bad.
It's okay. I have one cream soda to make me happy. I'm not going to say that. I would not like it. You can get out. You know, I know I always joke about having a mother, but like, they're falling. Out there where someone gets turned on as soon as someone hugs them.
God.
Oh. So nice. I'm not about to kink shame.
I am. Ha ha ha.
Hi.
I feel like a whole mistake.
Why?
I ran out of coal right as I was about to freaking get it.
How much does
2 seconds? That's why I was gonna leave the honey bathroom.
Why coal? We use coal. Wait, Casey, you didn't have a single thing of dried kelp?
No, I didn't have the seeds.
Oh, God, why?
I was about to win, oh my god. I'm gonna cry.
And you still came in last.
I placed down my string on
it. I thought you had to add planks instead of them. How do you do that?
You smelt it.
Thank you. Wait, what part do you smell?
You just smelt it. You smelt the coals.
Some of us are stupid and don't know what forest food is. So you got this. Looking at the
I have four coals. I have four, yeah.
That makes me feel so good about myself.
No! I have four stone. Yeah, you really were. I'm very proud
of you. Which one of y'all just, like, needed yourselves? Because, like, same. Is finding a diamond. Oh my god, I forgot about how freaking aggravating it is.
I'm concerned at how fast the time goes.
Wait, oh my god. Damn, it's gonna take me the whole round to find some diamonds. I don't know what you're on about there.
Yeah,
talking about how you have to make a whole bucket.
What life, man?
Oh my god! No, stop!
I'm
joking.
I do care about you.
Then freaking act like it.
No.
Why did I do that? I have the big gun.
Don't we all? I gotta find a lava. That's
the hard part. It's obvious. I got my hopes up.
How
never
do
that.
Too soon. Yo, I've literally looked everywhere for this diamond. It's not even funny.
Great job, it.
I didn't. Do I look like someone who knows how to drive?
Yeah.
Oh, you're mistaking, sir.
So you lie to us, just like you lie to us all the time.
You know what? I lie a lot, but I don't lie about you.
But you have before. I don't even know where I am. Like, I feel kind of lost. And, like,
where?
Underground.
Where did you dig, man? I found it. I did not find it the same way.
Bro, I don't know what I'm doing. I feel so lost and desolate.
Me too, and I'm kind
of. What a big word!
I know. I kind of exceeded my
dog, man.
I didn't know I dug straight down, Christ. I feel like I never made that hole, but I'm like the only person who could have made that hole, and I feel so confused. This is the one that I will never be able to win.
Okay.
My pickaxe is almost broken.
Mine too.
I haven't found the lava yet, though.
I don't have diamonds.
Same.
I love that voice crack.
That was my voice crack.
Then what was it?
My death bed.
What?
I freaking found the diamonds.
Where?
I don't tell. But here's the thing, I found two diamonds, I found the diamonds you're supposed to find after you found the back.
My pickaxe is about to break and cry.
I lost my furnace that had my iron in it.
I'm already going to start smelting down.
You drowned?
Real life, but drowning.
Dude, I'm crying.
I'm lagging.
We're all some sort of emotion.
Lagging is an emotion?
Yes. I thought you knew this by
now. Water. Unless the diamonds are under the water.
You need to feel like water.
Alright guys, I got meat. I can make you some dinner. Ooh, kill him.
I really wish I was
dead. Bro, Cal just killed himself. Is that you?
Ah! Got him.
Wait, bro. I'm gonna commit Sudoku. I just lost the freaking... I lost the... No, I didn't.
Oh wait, diamonds are
lost by diamonds. Oh my god, I can't find diamonds.
I'm about to just sit here in lava.
We're all depressed now.
How bold of you to assume I wasn't depressed from the very start.
This is really what caused my depression.
Minecraft
podcast. Yeah, man.
A lot? You would miss school. Ashton would say, why did you miss school? Oh, I had therapy.
I didn't. I never told
her. Yes, you did. I was there.
I don't freaking remember.
I thought I always told her I had kids.
That's what I heard.
No, I said, Casey, can I tell her? And you were like, yeah, sure, I don't care.
Oh.
I was like, dang, you can show me your dentist appointment.
You're the only person, Grace.
Listen, I'm really stupid. You have to tell me things up front.
Hey, just thought y'all should know that my pickaxe broke right before I was about to mine the last diamond, so now I have to go make a new one.
Good.
I don't know where my bucket went. That's kind of concerning. Casey, never mind. You're not dead. No. How are y'all doing on this fine day?
I want to freaking die.
We can't find the diamonds. Found that
rocket thing. Come give me hints. Someone give me a hint before I cry.
No.
Okay. I couldn't.
Grace, last time, yeah. What things you
said? Oh, yeah, I didn't give you anything. That's fair.
There's freaking lava here. I'm gonna kill us and then kill the lava.
But it won't kill you.
No, I will clean us in real life.
Dude, I actually
died. Same.
This game's supposed to be a fun time with friends, and it's just making me depressed and self-conscious. And this is supposed to be a kid's game, like, this is supposed to...
My friend's over here saying, no, you're not good enough for me, I'm gonna cry. You can't even make it a chance to table in, like, 5 minutes. It takes, like, a year to make a whole enchanted table. I glitched through the floor.
Wait, oh my god, I just realized you have to get more than just a diamond pickaxe.
I'm actually sorry right now. I have tears on my eyes.
Oh? How depressing.
I'm so sad. Like, y'all can see this sad boy, Alex.
Stupid freaking fat cow. Well, this cow really is trying my pivot. Oh my god. Break this gold, honestly, it's pretty annoying, and it's really annoying.
I'm really
nervous
for kid round
here. This is
if we have another enchanting table, I might die.
I might just give up. Might? Just give up?
Dang, this lapis! I'm gonna sob in my face.
That's what
happened
to me. You know,
they're
like, this is what it's from the texture pack, isn't it?
I love how we all share we all understand.
I don't. I only use it on my one world.
I'm gonna start impulse mining. My brain says turn that corner, I'm turning that corner.
Well, that's how you're supposed to mine, sir.
No, it is?
Yeah.
You're not supposed to, like, really, like, think in depth. Well, there could be diamonds this way, but also, my calculations say otherwise.
Oh my god, that was real quick. Oh my god, that's laughing.
the only thing I have going for me is my 3 obsidian, but like, what's that gonna do? What happens when you jump in, though? Do you just, like, get on fire
you
and,
just
like...
just sit there and burn.
Uh-huh.
I'm not even losing health.
Yeah.
I found the diamonds.
Me too.
I'm gonna cry at happy.
Turns out the freaking diamonds were literally right next to me the whole time. Like, I made a little crafting station underground, and that's where the diamonds were.
Is that a moon?
Yes, it is.
Oh, I'm on fire. Uh-oh. And I'm lagging really bad. Hey, y'all, I might just lose for the sake of this lag.
You might what?
I might lose just because of the lag. What?
I don't know. Why is enchantment table even a thing? Like, on here, so it's crap. I don't know.
I've almost got it, and I might cry if I actually get it.
Man, I just gave up a long time ago.
Y'all should do the same. That's Casey.
Casey's trying to inspire me to give up. Oh my god.
How do you make a book?
I don't remember.
Oh yeah.
Y'all were making fun of me for not knowing how to make a book.
When did I do that?
I'm too tired to not.
Listen, you didn't know how to make paper, not a book. You didn't know how to make paper. That's different.
I also didn't know how to make a book.
Jokes on y'all, I lose. How does it feel to win? Cool?
I might cry. Oh my god, that was being like.
How long were you mining the... I just tried to mine obsidian with the freaking iron pickaxe, and I thought, why isn't it working? This isn't even cute anymore. Like, I'm shaking right now.
I did
it! How do you do it now?
Grace, you shouldn't have won, by the way. I hope you know that. If I made the book, if I remembered that you have to make a book, I would have won. I found both of the diamonds first, okay? I was so ahead. But no, my pure stupidity got the best of me.
It's really bold.
Too soon. Yeah, I felt that, Casey. Do we need quartz? I'm mining this quartz just in case.
Yeah, we do.
Or the quartz is the cobblestone.
Downloaded it.